Hello friends, let us start with simple machines, a new chapter in mechanics. Simple machines. Now, first I'll give the definition of a simple machine. Simple machine, a machine with the help of which we can lift heavy or very heavy loads by applying comparatively less effort is called simple machine. So here is the definition of simple machine. A machine with the help of which we can lift heavy or very heavy loads by applying comparatively less effort. So it is very much clear that in case of simple machine, the effort which we apply is less and the load which we lift is more. In simple machine, we can take the example of a screw jack. Screw jack is a machine which is used to lift heavy loads, like it is used to lift a car. So at the screw jack, if we see a screw jack, it is a very small machine and we apply the effort over that, means we would be rotating the handle of the screw jack. So the effort which we are applying at the handle of the screw jack, it is less as compared to the weight of the car. So that screw jack is an example of simple machine. So here I can write down example, simple screw jack. The other examples are nail cutter. It is also an example of a simple machine where we are applying less effort. Next, hand pump. It is also an example of a simple machine. So like this, we have n number of examples where we apply less effort and lift heavy loads. Next definition is of compound machine. It is a combination of number of simple machines. So compound machine is that machine in which we are having number of simple machines combined. Example, cranes, bulldozers, trucks, etc. So these are some examples of compound machines where we have combinations of simple machines. The next definition is important, that is called as load. See, load is, it is the resistance which needs to be overcome. If we want to lift a certain load, then that load becomes a resistance to us. So it is the resistance which needs to be overcome. It is denoted by capital W. That is the notation of load. Next, effort. Effort would be denoted by letter P. And here, it is the quantity which we apply and load will always be greater than effort for a simple machine. So in this video, we have seen some basics of simple machines, starting with four of the definitions: simple machines, compound machines, load, and effort.